today, spring birds, first let me tell you what is spring birds, spring birds section. Spring birds international is a part of CP Goenka International School, Juhu. Okay, and today we had a World Fest. Now, what is the significance of World Fest and why do we do it? Today, if you go to see, because of the technological advance and everything, the entire globe is shrunken into a small village. And there's so much of connectivity, worldwide connectivity. So now it is not just that, you know, I'm caring for my society, I'm caring for my country. No, we have to become global citizens. So we at CP Goenka and at Spring Birds promote global citizenship. Now, what does this exactly mean? Soon we are going to get affiliation to our IBDP program also. International Baccalaureate is a beautifully designed curriculum to be implemented in our school, and we are going to bring it in later stages. We will see to percolate it through the entire school. Now it has got 10 learner profiles, which makes learning a complete wholesome individual, you know, like when we prepare the children for global citizenship. So they will not just be, you know, like how do we do it? Our teachers and all are very trained faculty, we get them, but still we keep on ongoing professional development keeps on going on. We train them internally, we call the external people. So the training, lot of training happens at CP Goenka. That's how the pedagogy, what they use is completely different. It's a playway method. And we want to implement these things in a very subtle and nice way so that ours is a concept-based learning. Nothing to mug up. You know, we are not marks oriented. So we make the children understand the concept and internalize them and apply those concepts in real life situations. That is the international learning for us. So in that connection, we want our children to be acclimatized to the entire world and understand the entire world and its perspective. So we had International Day celebration in school today. Here, each classroom became one country. Parents were very enthusiastic, so were my teachers and so were my children. So they studied about the culture, they studied about the geography, they studied about, you know, how people live there and what are the monuments, and they presented it so beautifully. You could have seen our kids performing there. It was a live performance without retake and they did a fantastic job. Thank you so much, Tina. It was a wonderful event, like, you know, for Janagana Mana, your contribution to my school. Thank you so much. You did a fabulous job.
It's a pleasure, Dr. Saab. See, अभी ऐसा है, मुझे सब कह दिया, अभी ये खुद भागने वाले हैं, मैं भागने दूंगी नहीं, because she is a very good singer.
No.
So, I will let you go.
No,
you gotta sing something. No, you have to. You want her to sing?
Yes.
Please sing. Thank you so much.
Okay, since today's theme is World Fest and she's representing India, I better sing something related to India. Alright. Vande Mataram, Vande Mataram, Sujalam Sufalam, Malayaj Sheetalam, Sasya Shyamalam Mataram, Vande Mataram. Shubhra Jyotsna Pulakitayamini Pullakusumita Drumadala Shobhini Suhasini Sumadhuravashini Sukhadam Varadam Mataram Vande Mataram, Vande Mataram, Vande Mataram.